Testing of Hyundai HGN08 air circuit breaker. The basic settings will be set by the customer. For testing, we add the 220 volt AC power supply. At first, we trip the breaker manually. Then we trip the breaker with the help of the UVT. Next, we perform a short time delay test and the breaker trips almost instantly. And lastly, we perform a long time delay test. It is now clear that the air circuit breaker is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.